Alright, what's up guys, Matt here, welcome back to the episode of Faction Let's Play. Before I say anything, I am actually on the, like, kind of the recovery of being sick, so if I do cough throughout this video or anything like that, hopefully it doesn't annoy you guys too much. I was really sick about a week ago, but no, last Thursday I was, like, really sick. I'm kind of on the recovery still, so I've still got, like, a bit of, like, a, I've still got, like, a bad throat and stuff like that, but other than that, hopefully it should be fine, and, yeah, so I just apologize if I do cough throughout this video. Before we get into anything, I say sorry guys so much, like, sorry very, like, just so much for being so inactive on my channel recently. For the past, like, literally, I'd say probably maybe 4 months or so, like, I've been really inactive, maybe doing, like, one video a week. You guys are still showing amazing support, which lets me know that you guys are well and truly the best subscribers on YouTube, and that I, honestly, you deserve more. I have a schedule that I've put together. I've got, like, a weekly Q&A series, which will be, like, an in-real-life video with, like, dares and stuff like that. That'll be going up every single Sunday or Saturday, it kind of depends. I'm gonna be streaming 3 times a week. I'm gonna be uploading at least 5 videos a day. Not a day. To get back into it, I want to at least do 5 videos a day, and, a week even, sorry. And, I want to get back into it, so hopefully you guys support that, and hopefully you guys are alright with that. Obviously, I'm going to be doing different series as well, but obviously, factions will still be here, always. It will always be here, but anyway, so, from the bottom of my heart, guys, I am so sorry, and hopefully you guys can forgive me, and we can move on from it, and, hopefully, we can get back into things. So, today, we have a raid on Factions Blue, of course. As you guys saw, we're in the Nether, but before we do anything, we're going to be hitting that like button with Crumpet. So, if you guys want to support this episode, obviously, by leaving a like rating down below. By the way, we still need to get, like, a skin for Crumpet. Imagine that color is, like, a scarf or something. I know, it'd be kind of cool. Anyway, so, yeah. On the count of three, me, as in Santa Tekkers, and Crumpet are gonna hit the like button. 3, 2, 1, boom, there we go. If you guys did it, I really do appreciate it, and of course, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video throughout any part of this video, then leave a like down below and a comment saying you did, and other than that, let's get straight into today's episode of Faction Let's Play. So, again, I'm in the Nether today, and I think what I'm gonna do is literally get straight into it. So, I did check above. I actually found this, like, claim above me. If I do dash F map right here, you guys will be able to see. So, the name is Team Alpha. Team Alpha, and they got one bust online, which isn't, I can't see his name down there. So, a bit of backstory to how I actually got here. I found this on top of the Nether. I was finding raids on top of the Nether. I found the quartz, and I was like, okay, there's nothing here. And so, basically, what I did is I went into the Nether. I got the quartz, obviously, from where I am, which is these quartz right here. And I, went to the quartz down below, and, I found this place down here. And I'm hoping that in this massive lava pool, which is very likely where it's gonna be, that's gonna be there. So we're just gonna go straight into it. I don't actually have any. Let's actually go to our base, see if we have any fire resistance, and hopefully we can get, so we don't actually get burned by all the lava. I don't know if we do or not. And there we go, we got fire resistance, 8 minutes right there. Awesome. And by the way, thought I'd share this quickly. On the live stream we did last Saturday, which was when I was really sick, so, it wasn't the best stream because I only streamed for a few hours. But basically, I actually got this iron farm done, which actually got 2 of them right now, and I don't think we have any more. We got these a few episodes ago, and actually we got one in the stream as well. By the way, if you guys ever don't check out the streams, be sure to do it. I do it every weekend, and, basically we just get loads of stuff done. And, we actually got these spawners done, so we have a load of iron coming through. Not that much, I guess we'll go sell it right now before we go do this. Let's get all of our stuff right there, and we can actually go and fill up our inventory with this stuff. So, yeah, we're gonna go sell a load of this, see how much we get. Oh, look at all this iron, there we go. We can actually, like, bulk sell this and get a load of money for it. There we go, we've got about a stack there, so I think it's warp bulk, is it? There we go, warp bulk and iron. Where is the iron ingot? So, sell iron ingot. That's a full inventory, right? So we're gonna get 11,000. I'm pretty sure the money's gone down, but 11,000 is actually really good. Like, for me, just AFK in here. Okay, guys, sorry for my cold right here. I just, like, cough loads, so I'll probably cut that out. But anyway, so, continuing on, basically, we've got dash F map right here. Again, let's have a quick look if anyone's here. And it's just in this direction, so it is, north. And, of course, so this is north. I think I'm gonna, like, right in the middle. Let's actually do dash F map on real quick. Okay, we're literally right in the middle right here, so we'll do it right here. Okay, how far is it until we are in the side? So we're literally about here. I'd say this is about great. And I guess we'll just dig straight down. I guess that'll be the best bet right here. So let's actually drink up a night vision right here. Let's actually turn F map off so we don't actually accidentally show our cords. And we're just gonna dig straight down into the earth, and hopefully this lava doesn't go to the bottom. Hopefully it doesn't. So we're on 24 right now. Swim faster, Matt. There we go. Okay, so we're in the ground. We're in the ground. Okay, good. Right, and then let's go like that. There we go. And we should be good to go. Awesome, there we go. So we're actually going to get a little bit of light in here. Let's go like that. There we go, got some light in here. So anyway, let's go north. And we're actually just going to go straight. And hopefully, we will hit the base. Oh god, that is going to get frustrating when this lava falls down on us. Alright, okay, so now we need to dash F map. So how close are we? We're very close. And again, I don't see anything. So what we're going to do, I've got a plan. All I'm literally going to do is just blow up this wall right here. Just get as much, like, open it. Actually, wait. Actually, how high is the lava right here? Oh, actually, okay, it's pretty tall. It's pretty tall. Okay, so if we can do it as low as we can, I don't want to... pardon me. I don't want to blow up into the lava, because that would just, like, cause loads of annoying things. And the lava will be, like, spilling everywhere, and we don't want that. So I hope it doesn't blow up the lava. Okay, good, it didn't. Okay, so... I still don't see nothing, but by the way, guys, as I was talking about the little Q&A series before, and by the way, we need to find the edge right here, is it about that? Okay, right here. Oh, this is going to be so annoying to do. We're just going to have to keep, like, blowing into this bit right here. Oh, God, this is going to be annoying. Anyway, so, continuing on. So, what I was talking about right here, basically, we're doing, like, a Q&A series, so if you guys want to ask the ones for this weekend, I actually been on Twitter, but obviously not all of you guys follow me on Twitter, or you don't have a Twitter yourself. So, if you don't, and you haven't asked a question yet, be sure to do that. Go over to Twitter and just tweet me something with the hashtag AskYellow. So, I'll put it on the screen right now, hashtag AskYellow. Yellow man in a suit right here. So, yeah, I'm going to do, like, with the Q&A series, and, of course, the first one will be this weekend, so if you want to get in that one, be sure to let me know. We might actually have to need to make, like, an actual TNT can. I don't know if that will come to it, but again, sort of I'm quite monotone this episode, guys. Again, I'm actually kind of on the recovery from being sick, but I wanted to record anyway because I was in the mood for it, so, I apologize if this episode isn't as enthusiastic. Oh, there we go. Any more? Anything else? I still don't see anything. It breaks so quickly, I can't actually tell if anything's there. I don't think anything is, so, yeah, we're going to make an actual TNT cannon quickly. I think that'll probably be the easiest thing to do, because we're getting pretty close to it now. That's use dash kit raid right there. There we go. That'll make it much easier. Let's go that there, that there, that there. We can't actually use that, so we can use lava. And then we need to get the redstone, and we are good to go. So, oh, god damn it, that's going to get annoying. All right, you know what? We're actually going to quickly put on the Fade Protection back, because that actually makes it really less annoying to watch the lava right there. Let's go like that. There we go. And I think we're good to go right there. Just gonna make sure that that's all good. Yes, it is. Let's go like that. There we go. That's one. And then we're gonna do a few seconds to go like that. Hopefully this works. I'm not sure if it will. Yes, it will. Awesome. Okay, it works. All right, cool. I wasn't too sure if it did, but apparently it does. So that's really good. Let's go like that. And let's go like that. And hopefully we should actually be getting starting some progress right there. That did a little bit more. We could creeper egg this, but again, I'm not too sure if there's anything here, so I don't really want to waste creeper eggs on this. Let's move it up to 3 this time. Let's go like that, and then like that. And don't get blown up by it, Matt. And okay, here we go. That was a very good shot, and we're still not in. So, I think we'll do a few more of these 3 shots, and if not, I think, that there shouldn't actually be anything there, because we're getting very, very close to the middle of it, and obviously the main bit of this base is going to be in the middle of it. So, unless we get something soon, so we do dash F map, as you guys can see. We're literally, like, right in the middle of it, so we're only a few blocks, it looks like, from the actual middle, so we should be very close to a base. Nothing's above us either. We'll do a few creeper eggs. We're getting really close now, so we'll do a few creeper eggs, and I think we'll leave it if not, and we'll go try and do another raid. Let's go like that, and let's start blowing up some creepers. So I have a lot of them, because I want loads in wages, so, we should be good to go if we need to get any closer. We're getting really close now. Yeah, we're pretty much in the middle now. Dash F map. Oh, look at that guy's name. Look at that guy's own name. OhTekkers underscore. And OhTekkers. That's awesome. Anyway, let's carry on. Last creeper egg. There we go. And we do have a few more to use, but I don't know if I want to use anymore. Again, there's still nothing. I don't know. I don't know what to do right now. Are we in the middle yet? We must literally be in the middle. Yeah, we're in the middle. So I think what we'll do, we'll try and do a little bit up. I don't know how we're going to try and, like, blow upwards. Oh, my God. Win. Oh, I thought that was it then. I literally thought we were in then. Okay, so there's lava. Is that a rail? Was that a rail right there, guys? Or am I seeing things? Okay, I swear I just saw, like, a rail through that glitch block. But that, I swear I saw a rail. I swear I saw a rail. Now, I may be seeing things, because I'm getting really desperate of this raid, but I swear I just saw a rail right there. No, we didn't. We found something. Okay. Have we found something? Surely. How are we gonna get up there? Oh! Yep, there's definitely something there. There's definitely something up there. But I have no idea how we're gonna get up there. I have no idea how we're gonna get up there. Let's do that. And let's go like that. Nah, we're never gonna get up there. Lava! Okay, let's climb that lava. Okay, right. Yep, I got now. And let's climb this lava right here. Hopefully, is there anything up here? And there's something. I don't know if it's going to lead us to anything. Okay. Oh, dispensers. Guys, we found something. Okay, we're in the base. Okay, guys, we're in the base. Can we claim this? No, we can't. Okay, how are we going to get it, guys? We're literally in a base. I can't really react because my voice is, like, really hurting. But, right, how are we going to do this? I don't know how we're going to get up there, though. Oh, it's so annoying. We're literally like just a few blocks below it. Dash F map. We're really close to north. So if we go this way, if we just keep going north, we should be able to like block up a few blocks and then TNT cannon. So this is going to be the easiest way. I don't know how close we are. So we just need to go a few blocks higher than actually where we are actually right now. So let's go like that. Let's use that. Hopefully we can get out of this claimed area. Let's go like that. There we go. We should be able to get straight into the space because it shouldn't be too hard once we're out of the boundaries. So one more, and that should do it. Please say we're out of the base. And yes, we are. Okay, awesome. So now what we need to do, we need to go up about five blocks. Literally right here, I think. Yep. We need to go up literally like five blocks to about here. And across a bit. I think it was about here, maybe. And then from now, we're just going to start TNTing again. So this should work out like perfectly. So let's get the height. So about 13. Okay, so we need to do about 13. Let's go like that and blow up that bit right there. Awesome. Okay, so we need to get that bit right there. It should be literally through that bit right there. Oh, I saw it, dude. It's big. It is big. All right, you know what? We're just going to creep egg this. All right, we're going to use these 9 creep eggs. I'm actually going to creep egg a little bit of it because it looks like we're very close right there. Like, very close. All right, you know what? This could be a much easier way. It's just, we just need to be higher than we were before because then we can actually get inside of the actual base. I don't want to break this bit too high because we're at the right height. Oh, we're so close. We're not getting this. We've used so many reaper eggs. And we're in. Yes. What's in there? What's in there? Speed boss. Okay, right. You know what? We're going to get inside this. All right, guys. I think we're inside. We must be. We must be inside. And we're inside, surely. We definitely found a base right here. Okay, what? Are we not in? We're still not in. Are you serious? We're still not in. Oh, my God. This is getting annoying. Okay, right. Well, we're going to have to use this next one well. Let's go like that. Hopefully, that will get in. Will it? Yes, it will. We're inside the base. Awesome. All right, guys. We finally did it. We finally got inside the base. Let's do an ender ball inside. And again, it doesn't look like anyone's here. Let's actually do dash E home obby real quick. And we're actually going to chuck away a load of the stuff we don't want. And we're going to go raid this place. So, ender pulse. There we go. And we should be able to go right here. So, what we're going to do, we're going to get rid of everything we don't want. So, we don't really want the pickaxe. We don't really want the blocks, if I'm honest. Lava, definitely. Actually, we'll just keep the blocks on us just in case. And we actually need to do dash kit raid right now. We're going to have to go back down. Oh, we need the pickaxe. God damn it. I don't think I set a home down there, I don't think. No, I didn't. God damn it. My bad. That was my that was just me being stupid. Right, let's actually go and get back inside the base. Oh, that's going to be difficult. So, where do we do it? About here, I think it was. We just dug straight down, so let's actually eat up another golden apple. We've only got 2 left. I'm actually going to do the exact same thing as we did. We should be able to find it pretty easily, a little bit. Yeah, it was about here. Are we in a little bit right now? Yeah, we're already in. Okay, awesome. Right, so we should be able to go straight into this. Let's go down here. Keep going. Here's our little TNT kind of right there. There we go. Keep going. And we're inside the base, guys. Here we go, guys. Is there going to be anything? So we got a dispenser and it actually, no, a hopper, sorry. And it actually already had, oh my God, we did so much damage here. Where even is it? I can't even remember where it was. Oh my God. We used too many creep frags. All right, right here. Okay, so we actually went really, like, we went way past it. Okay, so let's end up on inside right there. I see a load of dispensers right there. Boom. There we go. And oh my God, this is huge. This is a huge base right here. Sharpness book. Sharpness, nothing. Oh, God bows and God pickaxe. I'll definitely take that right there. Oh my God, this is a good base. Okay, there's no one here. Holy crap. Holy crap, this is a nice looking base. Oh my God. This is a really nice looking base, dude. What even is this? What are these hoppers for? I don't understand what these hoppers are for. But guys, look how I'm taking a screenshot right here, right now. This is such a nice base. Oh my God, I feel bad. Okay, main storage, random storage, enchantment room, and armor. Okay, let's go over here to armors. And the good thing about it, guys, if you actually didn't know, dispensers you can open in claimed areas. So we should be able to get into this pretty well. That is not the best armor. A bit of diamond armor here, not the best durability, so it's not too great. But we actually got a load of Pro 4, actually. We've got a decent amount of Pro 4. Some iron blocks, which we'll actually take for our iron farm a bit later on. And nothing, nothing, nothing. And as weird as it sounds, I'm actually going to take those potatoes right there, because I always use them to see, like, when you're destroying obsidian, you can actually see how much you've destroyed. All right, so now we're on to the good bit. We've got loads of food right there. We've got some of that. We've got valuable stuff. Nothing too great. We've got some axe and diamond. Again, nothing too great. It's not the best raid. It's actually pretty good. So we've got wood stuff, nothing. Any blocks, no. Redstone. I guess we'll take a bit and bits and bobs of that. TNT. Oh, we got a load of TNT right there, which is really good. And I need to watch out because these guys may actually, you know, let's enemy them right now. Just in case they come online. Team Alpha. Is it, who's online for them? Team Alpha. So they've got, okay, they've got three people online now. So hopefully none of them come over here. Not the best raid, again, not the best raid, but it's an alright raid. We actually didn't check this room right here. We got an enchantment. It looks like just like an enchantment room. Yeah, just a cool, quite cool enchantment room. Either way, this is like a really nice looking base. So I think either way, we're actually gonna take a few screenshots of us looking cool in here, like boom. And then we're gonna take one like that, boom. And I'm actually gonna take one like that. Boom. There we go. We've got some pretty cool screenshots right there. Because this base is actually looking really nice. So, shout out to Team Alpha for making actually a pretty cool base. So, anyway, guys. So, I think that's the main bit of the raid. So, again, sorry if my voice sounded weird. Whenever I'm recording and I have, like, a cold or something, I'm always, like, paranoid that I sound stupid. But let's be honest, I sound stupid anyway. So, what I'm going to do right now, guys, I'm going to do a quick time-lapse of me moving all this stuff over. Hope you guys enjoy. And, yeah, I'll see you guys after. And we'll see, hopefully, if any of them log online. I kind of want one of them, too, so we can get a bit of PvP going on. But you never know. So, yeah, I'll see you guys just in a second. And, yeah, we're going to get a bit of a raid going on. So we have just finished that bit right there. And by the way, this recording right now you're listening to right now is actually recorded a day after. And I just edited the bit that I've like you've seen up to now. So I'm sorry, I sounded really monotone throughout this video. So I hope you guys forgive me for that. I may do now. It's the next day quite early on, so I'm not sure if I do or not. Either way, I'm here and I've got all the stuff we actually got from the episode. So basically, I left through this and we didn't actually get that much. Now I look at it, like we got some stuff over here as well. So we've got all this armor right here. Do we have any more armor? No, we don't. So literally, we've got just about nearly an inventory full of god armor right here. It looks like some god armor, some immortal there, some oracle right there, some decent armor. Obviously, we've got some TNT. It wasn't a bad raid, but it just wasn't really worth how much creep rigs we actually used. But you know what? You win some, you lose some. And by the way, I've been AFK in here for quite a long time. Oh no, I wasn't AFK in here, was I? I just did dash F who Team Alpha and no one is online, so we should be good to go there. Unless someone else is here. Yeah, it looks like nothing's happened. Yeah, so they've not even been here. So they've not even like come back. So they've actually unclaimed it, guys. Guys, they unclaimed it. So that means they've been here. Dash F who Team Alpha, hang on. So they've been here and they've unclaimed it, and I'm pretty sure you can only do it if you're a mod or an owner, right? Unless I'm just being an idiot in the morning of today. So it looks like either Dan Dan Yellow or Sass, I don't know your name. So one of those two people have actually come online and unclaimed. Oh wait, they unclaimed everything. They unclaimed everything. So it looks like they've done dash F unclaim all for whatever reason. So I just got here luck of time and actually saw the claim. Because if the claims weren't there, obviously I wouldn't have found it. So but there was a lot of stuff you missed purely because I was coughing a lot and it just wasn't the best content to put out. So I was editing a lot of it out purely because, like, again, it was just like it wasn't the best quality as I was like really monotone. I just thought I cut a lot of it out because we went so far. Look how far we've gone. We actually got inside this base. We actually didn't need to do this. It's actually unclaimed now. So either way, hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, be sure to smash the like rain down below. That'd be absolutely fantastic, guys. Of course, tomorrow there's gonna be a new series out, a new Q&A series, and in general, channel's gonna be coming back on its tracks. I don't know if that makes any sense, but I'm gonna be uploading regular now rather than like once a week as I've been doing for a long time. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. Either way, now I think about it, this isn't the end of the episode. So if you guys saw, we got a load of TNT from this, and I just thought about this. I didn't think we were going to do it, because obviously we didn't actually have that much room to do it, or the claim, sorry, that's what I meant to say, and they've unclaimed it, so I think what we're going to do, we're going to end this episode in OhTekkers style, or I guess faction style, I guess that everyone does it, but yeah, do a nice little pan here, let's go like that, put a nice little pan on this guy, there we go, and now I'm going to put a few in the middle right here, and I guess we'll use, oh no, we don't want to put it near the lava, I don't think that'll blow it up, but I don't want to risk it, and I guess here, we'll just go, I guess we'll just do one on each. I don't really want to blow up the base again. I just want to blow up the items inside the base. So, let's go like that, like that, like that. It was a big mistake, Team Alpha, for unclaiming. I don't know why you did. I don't know why they did, to be honest. And the final TNT goes to where we're going to put it. Where we're going to put it. The final TNT. By the way, this was the stones here because I just like got a screenshot of like the base so I can have it for a thumbnail before I blow it up because it's about to go to smithereens. So, where are we going to put the last one? Where should I put the last one? Ooh, hang on. Oh, I thought that was going to be something cool there. I literally didn't even notice that. Oh my god, that was like I noticed that. Okay, well, there was nothing good in there. We'll put the books back in there. But I was thinking they could have been something really good in there. I could have missed that. All right, hang on. Let's have a quick look around. I didn't really check last night completely. I guess, of course, we'll use that one. And we have two flint steels to use. So let's do this. Right, where are we going to run? I think we're going to run down there. And we'll try and survive down that end. We've got armor on. We're good to go. Boom and boom. Let's run. And apparently this didn't break for some reason. There we go. It broke now. And run down here. And hopefully we don't die. Look at that. It's coming towards us. Oh my. Look at all the lava. No. 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 Oh my god. Oh, listen to that sound. It's just like. All right, guys. We have to parkour this now, okay? I don't know how we're going to do. We don't have any blocks. That's right. This is a game I like to call Enderpearl Parkour. Alright, boom. This is completely destroyed. Okay, right, we can't get hit by it. Boom. We have a cooldown. 1.6 seconds. There we go. Oh my god, this is blown to smithereens. Okay. Well, GG, I guess, is what I should say right now. A load of it didn't actually blow up. Alright, let's get that a bit right there. Let's go like that. An Enderpearl over there so we don't get hit by it. Let's go like that. There we go. Oh my god, this is blown up so bad. And there you go, the last bit over there. Look at all that lava, that is just pure lava. That room is now non-existent. there we go, guys. We have blown up the whole entire base. And again, there's nothing in here that was sneaky. So there's nothing that they've hid. It doesn't look like there's some stuff over there. I think this was for the, this was for the enchantment room thing. Other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, be sure to smash the like rating down below. That'd be absolutely amazing. And if you are watching this far in the episode, leave a comment saying hashtag, what should we do? Hashtag enchanting, okay? Right now in the comments down below, if you're watching this far, hashtag enchanting down below in the comments. And it will let me know that you watched all the way from the start to finish, or maybe you just skipped to the finish. I don't know. But either way, I'll be doing a new series tomorrow, so be sure to tune in for that. You guys deserve so much more from me, and I'm going to give it to you. So there you go. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode of Faction Let's Play. Yeah, see you guys tomorrow.